Kuyang, sarap po ng kain namin.
Eh, bilang top 2 na sila, no? Deserve na nila kumain ng mga masasarap na food. Lalo na kakatapos lang ng New Year's. Ikaw, partner,
wala ng rice.
Meron pa ako question. Oo. Ngayon, diet na tayo, Angie, kasi nasa labas na tayo ng bahay, diet na, back to work na. Pati ako, diet na. Angie, kung gagawa ka ng teleserye, sino ang gusto mong maging leading man?
Ayan.
Oh my God, syempre po talaga. Very, ano ko, very consistent ako kay Enrique. Oh, Loyal Yarns!
Rar, rar, rar.
Rar!
Okay, ready ka ba sa isa pang mainit na question sa'yo, Angie? Ito ay galing din sa ating mga friends sa Twitter. Lastly, nag-usap or nag-send na ba kayo ng text message ni KD?
We already like get to talk po nung ano pagkalabas sa pagkalabas po like namin po sa bahay ni Kuya after po ng hotel arrest. May shoot agad kami taping. Nakapag-usap kami pero di po yung nakipag-usap po na like yung very long po kasi busy po ang lahat and everybody's rushing pero di pa po kami nakapag-text. Dahil siguro ang daming ano, daming ganap ngayon, daming guestings. So maybe ano yun lang siguro.
Huh? Pag hindi na kayo busy, alam mo, Angie, kahit ano man yung nangyari sa loob, everyone, I always say this, diba partner, lahat kayo super friends kasi kayo lang yung naka-experience ng ganun, maging housemate and everything. So hanggang pagtandaan nyo, kayo ay magiging friends no matter what happens. O, diba?
Yes po.
Angie, would you like to invite everyone here to your upcoming project and live stream?
I was planning like to do a live stream po on Sunday. And I hope like everybody will watch. Pero I'm planning pa. I don't know if I'll push through. Kasi may mga ano din na schedule din pala.
Yes.
So, ayun. If may ano man, if may upcoming man akong project, which is secret po muna sa ngayon, I'll just update you lang po sa mga social medias.
Oo, ako updated ako dyan kasi pina-follow ko sa Twitter.
Ako din. Magka-message dyan kami.
Ayan. Oh my God. Kaya maraming salamat. Alam ko it's been a really, really short time with you. Pero sana makasama ka namin ulit in the next coming episodes of Bahay ni Kumu. Hanggang big night naman to. Kaya for sure, along the way, magkikita pa tayo. And like I said, we are here to support you kung ano man mga endeavors mo outside, dito sa outside world. And for sure, nandito kami to be with you on your success. Yay. Kaya good luck and God bless you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And baka may last message ka pa sa lahat ng mga nag-susupport sa'yo.
Oh, this will never be the last because I will always thank you guys sa pag-suporta niyo po talaga sa akin. Like, the love and support is very strong and I am so glad na I'm blessed with such beautiful souls in my life kasi I never expected that this would happen and you guys are such a blessing talaga from God and I'll forever thank you guys.
Ay, ayan, maraming salamat, Angie, and congratulations.
Thank
partner,
you.
Baka may gusto kong sabihin.
Angie, message me and Jello anytime. We're your ate and your kuya, just anytime.
Yes. Kung may magulang sa Angie, meron ka din, kuya
and
ate pa dito.
Diba, kami yun.
Yes.
Message us anytime. Thank you, Angie. Thank you so much and good luck.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat. And to everyone who has been a part of our episode tonight, maraming salamat syempre sa ating Bahay ni Kumu Council of Cuties na si Aldi, si Big John, and si Ben.